Now, Chief Meteorologist Scott Norvell with the On Your Side forecast.
Nice to see those blue skies out there today, and it's Monday. Let's take a look ahead and find out what's going to happen over the next 10 days. And how about this? We are still having a hard time keeping those numbers below normal. Most of this winter, we've been running in the red category, at times dropping into the blue, but not much. 47 today is above average by a few degrees here. Normal's about 43, going up to 44 here shortly. And then for tomorrow, 47, 47 Wednesday, could go to 50 on Thursday. This is for Boise. It's even milder in the Western Valley right now. Dry conditions over the next few days. Here we see a 20% chance of precipitation Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday right over the weekend. Not the best timing. Some rain showers and rain mixed snow showers possible in the Treasure Valley at times. Looks like there could be a warm front, cold front come through right over the weekend, bringing snow to the mountains and in the valley. Some changeable conditions, some blustery winds at time as well. So enjoy the sunshine while we have it. 50 degrees in Ontario right now, 29 degrees in McCall, 45 in Boise. Twin Falls, you're at 37 degrees. Burley at 37 as well. A little bit chillier, of course. My wind chill forecast. Now, the wind not real strong during the day tomorrow, but because of the cool temperatures and the fact that we will have a little bit of a breeze again in the morning. You see it here between, say, 8 and 9 o'clock in the morning, a wind chill factor running around 20 degrees. So it will be feeling chilly in the morning, and then it will go back up, pop up in the afternoon. Really looks pretty nice tomorrow with that sunshine coming back on in. And our flow of air is coming down almost straight north-south here, and that's a dry direction, and that's why we don't have any precipitation coming on in. We've gotten a break. There's been a few lingering snow showers in the high country south of the interstate in southeast Idaho and around the Tetons, but that's really about it. Weak disturbance is going through Montana, and that's really it. High pressure has been coming across the north and west, and that's going to continue. Big area of dry air right in here, and that's high pressure just blocking everything. So the moisture has been heading up into southwest Canada, and that's what been getting slammed with snow this winter. And then the dry air has just kind of been making its way down from the north here. Eventually, we'll get some of this moisture that's been building to the west will start to make its way on the southern route. That'll be towards the end of the week before that happens. As we look at the future cast here, today we had sunshine at noon. A disturbance goes by to the north tomorrow. We'll have sunshine at noon again tomorrow, through most of the day. Here's Wednesday, plenty of sunshine around as well. So you really don't see much going on across the northwest as we're in this drier weather pattern. Then on Thursday, we'll see a frontal system start to come in. So here we go right here. Moisture starts to move towards us. A warm front will develop. That'll bring a chance of precipitation as we go over the weekend. Warm front, cold front coming through. And we'll likely see the snow returning to the central mountains. And for the valley, it's that mixed precipitation again. Our future snow only goes out to 2 o'clock Thursday afternoon, and you just start to see the beginning effects of the light snow on Thursday that will start to push into the McCall area, but the valley will stay dry until then. If you've got outdoor plans, no issues whatsoever. A little fog over Payette Lake today. Beautiful blue skies mixed with some clouds. 32 degrees. What a beautiful shot that is right now. A nice deep blanket of snow in McCall after that 20 inches or so that fell with that last storm. 32 tomorrow, 34 Wednesday, a good 50% chance of snow coming in late in the day Thursday, and then it lasts all the way through the weekend. So the changes will start in the mountains on Thursday. Here's my exclusive true view of tomorrow's weather today. We were around 51 in Ontario today. Going to drop it a little bit down to the mid-40s. And I think everybody across the board should be in the mid-40s. But low temperatures around 24, 25. So a chilly day tomorrow. Some blue skies. Cold in the morning. Decent in the afternoon. Not bad if you've got outdoor plans or if you work outdoors. Just be dressed for the cold air in the morning. Even dry in the mountains with temperatures in the 30s in the afternoon. 40s in Riggins tomorrow. 3 below 0 in Stanley because of the dry air. It gets cold at night. About 32 to 36 in the Wood River Valley and the Stanley Basin. About mid-40s in the Magic Valley tomorrow, and the wind won't be quite as strong, so we'll have a little bit of a breeze. So tomorrow, like today, just a little less wind than today. And then I've got windy in here. That's just supposed to say chilly right there. And then warming up a little bit on Friday. And here's the precipitation right over this coming weekend. That's so we have a chance for some precipitation coming in, some mixed rain and snow likely in the Treasure Valley. Again, no wind on Tuesday and Wednesday. There'll be a breeze on Tuesday and Wednesday. I thought I updated that. It's supposed to just say chilly. I wasn't sure what to say there, Don, because this is kind of seasonable.
Yeah,
it is. A little cold in the morning, but sunny in the afternoon. It's kind of nice.
We get these little hints that spring is around the corner, but we still have a ways to go.
Yeah, oh yeah, it's still February.
It's still February. Yeah. All right, thanks, Scott.